Welcome to Warn. Today's news is: India plans a much larger and more capable AWACS system, in talks with Israel, with Pakistan and China rapidly modernizing their air forces. India has intensified efforts to fill the gaps in its aerial surveillance. After handing over the first indigenously developed airborne early warning and control system, Netra, to the Indian Air Force at Aero India last week, the Defence Research and Development Organisation has set its sights on a much larger and more capable system. India is also in negotiations with Israel to buy two more Phalcon airborne warning and control system, AWACS, mounted on Russian Il-76 aircraft to add to the three systems in service. Officials are hopeful of concluding the deal before Prime Minister Narendra Modi visits Tel Aviv, possibly in June. Addressing journalists after handing over the first system, Defence Minister Manohar Parrikar said the gaps in AWACS were being corrected. Various programs were being pursued simultaneously. We have improved the serviceability of our AWACS by purchasing the shortfalls through emergency powers, so their availability is better, he said, referring to the recent emergency purchases of spares by the IAF for its platforms. The DRDO has planned to develop a long-range AWACS with a 360-degree coverage akin to the Phalcon. He said it would take 6 years to get the system totally functional. The DRDO plans to develop two AWACS at first and then another four. As the AWACS is much heavier, it needs a bigger aircraft. They would be based on an Airbus A330. It has already been shortlisted through a global process, Mr. Parrikar had said. The proposal is awaiting approval from the Cabinet Committee on Security headed by Prime Minister Narendra Modi. G. Satish Reddy, scientific advisor to the Defence Minister, said this created the technological base for electronic warfare in the country. From now on, we are going to make more advanced systems with a longer range of 400 kilometers and better coverage. The step after that is miniaturization, he told The Hindu. The Netra AEWANC system would join the three Phalcon A-50 long-range AWACS mounted on Russian Il-76 transport aircraft. These aerial radars, called Eye in the Sky, are game-changers in warfare. The Netra AEWANC system has an indigenous radar mounted on the Embraer EMB-145 aircraft, and three systems are being developed. The system handed over is in the initial operational configuration, IOC. Carry out tests. The DRDO will carry out an advanced testing of the systems and avionics on the Netra, and the final operational configuration is expected to be achieved by June. By then, the second system will also be ready. The present system gives a 240-degree coverage of airspace. The three aircraft would be based at Bat Inda, facing the western border. The EMB-145 also has air-to-air refueling capability for longer surveillance time. This capacity will be tested and certified in the next few months. India had made similar attempts in the past, which ended tragically. The DRDO began a project in the 1980s to build an AWACS, later renamed Project Arawat, but it was cancelled after a prototype crashed in 1999, killing all 8 persons on board. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.